How does the sudden loss of a loved one impact a person's life? The answer, while deeply personal and unique to each individual, often involves a complex interplay of emotions: grief, shock, and sometimes a sense of profound emptiness. Today, we look into the life and untimely death of Sophie Anderson, a West Country adult actress who left us much too soon at the young age of 36. Sophie's life was a series of highs and lows, a journey marked by success, struggle, and resilience. She was a mother of four, a beloved friend, and a professional who brought a sense of mainstream acceptance to her industry. Her death, tragically, comes on the heels of another loss: the passing of her boyfriend, Oliver Spedding, a former footballer turned adult film actor. Sophie's death was confirmed by her friend and fellow actress, Rebecca Moore, who remembered Sophie as a bubbly, funny, kind-hearted soul, outrageous on the outside but gentle behind closed doors. The two shared a unique bond, with Rebecca reminiscing about their shared experiences and the special place Sophie held in her heart. In the aftermath of Sophie's death, the outpouring of tributes was a testament to her impact. From those who knew her personally to those who admired her from a distance, the message was clear. Sophie Anderson was a force to be reckoned with, a source of inspiration, and a woman who will be sorely missed. Prior to her death, Sophie faced a near-death experience when one of her breast implants became infected and exploded. Despite the initial shock and fear, Sophie fought back, showing the same resilience that marked her life. She was rushed to Wrexham Park Hospital, where doctors managed to save her life. Sophie's partner, Oliver, was announced dead just a month prior to her own death. A former Crystal Palace defender, Oliver had a tumultuous relationship with his passion for football, eventually transitioning to adult films. His former club, Croydon FC, remembered him as a much-loved individual who always put in his utmost effort for the team. In conclusion, the life of Sophie Anderson was a roller coaster ride filled with highs and lows. She was a mother, a friend, a professional, and a fighter. Her death, following the loss of her partner Oliver, is a tragic ending to a life filled with resilience and passion. It serves as a stark reminder of the brevity of life and the importance of cherishing every moment. Sophie Anderson, rest in power.